Oh no. Yeah, I see that I've woken you up. That's my mistake. I'm sorry. I'm just the new help. I just came in here to stoke the fire because it's kind of cold in here. So just don't mind me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wake you up. Yeah, this broken glass and the cut on my hand. No, I can't come up with a reason why there's glass in here. Yeah, you got me. Yep. Go ahead, do whatever you're gonna do. Kill me. No, I'm not gonna tell you. Not gonna tell you who hired me. I'm a lot more afraid of my employer than I am of you. So, you're gonna have to torture me pretty hard to get anything. And then, like, you may as well kill me afterwards anyway, because, yeah, I'm dead anyway. So, yeah, just do whatever you're gonna do. I surrender. I'm not really a fighter. And that's why, you know, I went into this profession. Just, don't tell anybody, like, how bad I was. Like, I don't think my reputation can take the hit. So, like, just leave my legacy intact of being, like, not someone who almost killed herself during an assassination attempt. I would appreciate that. Okay, yeah, I'll clean this up. I'll clean up this mess. It is my fault for stumbling into the table. I should probably, you know, come in here during the daytime at some point, but, you know, hindsight is 20/20. Like, you can't anticipate everything, right? So, yeah, I failed. I'll admit it. I messed up. I tripped on your furniture that I should have known was there. And the weird thing is, I actually have good night vision. And I still tripped on it. So, yeah, that's pretty bad, right? Oh, don't give me that look. I can't stand, like, the pity look. Please don't. I made my choices. Right? Just go ahead and, like, call your guard or whatever security that you have here. I just want to get it out the way. Like, I don't want to wait. I'm dead anyway. So, yeah, just do what you're gonna do. Really, you're just gonna let me just leave? Are you sure? I don't think that's really wise. I know this is, like, kind of stupid for me to be giving you advice because I just tried to kill you, but seriously, like, my employer really wants you dead. And yeah, I'm gonna have to come back. just keep that in mind. I will have to come back. Because this is no option for failure type of job. I'm sure you understand. Well, maybe you don't understand. You've probably never been in this situation before. You're sure? You're not going to call any guards? You're not going to call anyone in here? Are you going to tell someone? I guess you're not going to answer that question. That's fine. Alright, well, I guess I'll just see myself out. Yeah, I'm gonna see myself out. Okay, goodbye.